Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Before we get started, we'd like to do some shout outs here to Caitlin Working. We are so proud of all you've done and what is yet to come. To Lila Ward, we are proud of you and all your hard work. Now on to your senior year. To Kayana, best of luck to you, and don't forget to shine bright on that stage. Love, Alicia. To Colleen Britton, you rock. As always, leave it on the stage. Love, Mom. To Libby and Lucy, your brother and Quay say hi. Good luck from Sid and Quay. To Jordan Potter, wishing you good luck tonight. You make us proud as we watch you sing and dance on stage. We love you from your biggest fans, Mom, Dad, Pat, and Jody. To Emma Mullet, we have enjoyed watching you perform since Indian Springs days. Have a great show tonight. Can't wait to see what the future holds. From Mike and Jenny Potter. To Kayana, watching you perform brings me so much joy. You were always my best performer. Love you more than words can express, Mom. To Emma Mullet, you have become a beautiful young woman. You light up my life. Our life, excuse me. I can't wait to see your future start and lay it out in front of you. Love, Mom and Dad. To Katie Bolander, Katie B, so proud of you. You have brought us so much joy. I will miss watching you perform with City Lights. Love, Mom. To Braden Ridley, you have come so far, and I am beyond proud. Keep up the great work. Love, Madison. To Hannah B, Jaylee, and Colleen, it was great seeing you all in spring break. Burn up the stage tonight. Love you, Bebop. To Jaylee Morrison, you had a very good year. You're amazing at everything. Love you, Daylin. To Jaylee Morrison, you are amazing. We love you. Break a leg. Love, Mom and Dad. To City Lights and City Heat, who rocks? Y'all do. I love watching y'all. From Don Juan. To Brayden, Grandma is looking down from heaven watching you shine. Good luck and I love you, Mom. To Leah Grace, we are so proud of you. We love you, Mom, Dad, and Lydia. To Lucy, I am so proud of you. Love you, Mom. To Rebecca, you've been singing and dancing since you were little. I'm so proud of you. From Grandma Laura. Brayden, don't be nervous, bud. Just look into the audience and picture everyone dancing to their favorite song in their underwear. Grandpa. To Kyle Cox, love seeing you up on the stage. I'm so proud of the man you've become. Have fun. Love you with all my heart, Mom. To Libby, you are amazing. Thank you, Mom. To Hannah Beaudry, the six-year journey down this show choir road has been one to remember. It's been a beautiful ride. We couldn't be more proud of you. Keep sparkling. We love you, Mom and Dad.
Good evening, everyone. Thank you so much for coming here tonight. We want to welcome you to our brand new Performing Arts Center. We're so excited to have a live audience here and get to share this amazing group of kids with you tonight. They've been working so hard on things, and under the crazy circumstances we've had, they've just persevered and have an amazing show for you. If you wouldn't mind just checking to make sure that your cell phones are either silenced or turned off, and please refrain from using flash during the show for the performers, okay? We do have a film crew here tonight filming for us, so those will be available for the students that we'll get those orders from, but please refrain from using the flash for the performer's sake. We want to say thank you to so many people. This is not able to happen by just, you know, happenstance. There's so much work that goes into this, and while I have your attention, I want to thank a few of them. Miss White and the art students for their help with the props, Mr. Glaza and the film students for their help, Mr. Shane Barkley and Keith Gilbert for the sound and lighting tonight. They have done an amazing job. All our administrators for their support, our parents with the sets and props and costumes, the Climans, the Mullets, the Potters, the Starkeys, the Wrestlers, so many more. Our fabulous band, or board, Liz Arnold, Dawn Britton, Trisha Hill, John Kleiman, Laura Mullet, Lori Myers, Cassie Severett. These people are amazing and do so, so much work for this program. We would not be able to do it without them. Our awesome soul adult players, Clay Kinnerk, Courtney Gibson, Dave Thomas, Connor Woolley, and Alex Walters. They've just been amazing for us this year. Our students have put on so much work and dedication to this. It is just amazing to see what they've done with so many new things this year to have to work around, but they have just done an amazing job, and I'm so proud of them. Our crew students are just amazing. Our soul players that we have that are students, lights and heat have come so far. If you saw where they were at the beginning of the year to where they've become, it's amazing to see the growth they've had. Thank you to our seniors for all their talents that they've shared with us. We will miss you so much. Please come back and see us. We can't wait to hear about all the things that you'll be doing. And lastly, I want to thank Miss Carolyn Heinbaugh. She has been such a great support to me and to this program and to these students, and I'm just honored to be able to create such amazing musical moments with our students. Thank you for all the time. You are my favorite Purple Lady. Tonight, we begin back on March 13th, 2020, at the start of what would become for many a new normal. But tonight, sit back, relax, while the Columbia City Choral Program proudly presents Fantacular, We're Going on Vacation.
Nothing's prepared me for what the privilege of being yours would do. Thank you. Throw me clothes across the floor.
Do you guys have any specials?
Yeah, we have a special on a really great Virgin Pina Colada.
Oh, you mean like the one in the song?
If you like pina coladas and getting caught in the rain, if you're not into yoga, if you have half a brain, if you like making love.
Sorry, not allowed to sing the part.
Oh, sorry.
So, is that what you want, or?
Sure.
There you go.
Thank you.
We have a special on a really great Virgin Pina Colada.
Oh my gosh, like the one in the song?
If you like pina coladas, getting caught in the rain. If you're not into yoga, if you have a proper bro.
Okay, I'm gonna stop you right there. Is that what you want?
Yes, please.
There you go. Virgin Pina Colada.
That sounds good.
Thank you so much for not singing the song. I'm so sick of that stupid song.
Home, sweet home. Tonight.
record.
For 27 years, City Lights has been entertaining audiences across the Midwest on the show choir circuit. They have received numerous awards for their vocals, choreography, instrumentals, and crew. This year's group is comprised of 20 singer-dancers with a crew of 8. They are accompanied by the fantastic members of City Soul, directed by Carolyn Ninebaugh. City Lights sends their love to City Heat and appreciates everyone coming out to tonight's show. They are choreographed by Jason Johnson under the direction of Justin Fichter. Welcome to the stage, City Lights!
Lock the door and stop complaining. Yeah. You are a poison pill. I got to kick this habit now, or else I never will. I love the rush when you would hold me close, and you will not be satisfied until I overdose. This is it, hit the brake, call it all my mistake. Long as you let me go, you need help I can't provide. I am not qualified. This troubled teen is getting clean. I say no. Don't say a word. You speak and I cave in. You'll twist the truth again, drill deep down beneath my skin. You said you'd change, and I believed in you, but you're still your choice, my friend. But I believe that love will win, and hate will earn you nothing in the end. This is the end. This is it. I won't cry, starting now. I will try to pay back all the karma I owe. Start again, somewhere new.
Hey there, Delilah, what's it like in New York City? I'm 1,000 miles away, but girl, tonight you look so pretty. Yes, you do. Time's great and shine as bright as you. I swear it's true. Hey there, Delilah, don't you worry about the distance. I'm right there if you get lonely. Give this song another listen. Close your eyes. Listen to my voice, it's my disguise. I'm by your side. Oh, it's what you do to me. Oh, it's what you do to me. Oh, it's what $1,000 seems pretty far, but they've got planes and trains and cars. I'd walk to you if I had no other way. Our friends will all make fun of us, and we'll just laugh along, because we know that none of them have felt this way. Delilah, I can promise you that by the time that we get through, the world will never ever be the same, and you're to blame. Hey there, Delilah, you be good and don't you miss me. 2 more years and you'll be done with school, and I'll be making history like I do. You know it's all because of you. Whatever we want to. Hey there, Delilah, here's to you. This one's for you.
City Heat has earned a reputation across the Midwest for their excellence on the show choir circuit. They have received numerous awards for their vocals, choreography, instrumentals, and crew. This year's group is comprised of 17 singer-dancers with a crew of 8. They are accompanied by the fantastic members of City Soul, directed by Carolyn Heinbaugh. City Heat sends their love to their sister group, City Lights, and thanks everyone for coming out tonight. They are choreographed by Jason Johnson and under the direction of Justin Victor. Welcome to the stage, City Heat!
hot sweats and body shakes. Another kiss is what it takes. You can't sleep.
Yeah.
And though it hurts Good evening, everyone. We just want to take a moment to say thank you for your continued support for these amazing kids. Give them a round of applause. Before we honor senior class of 2021, we wanted to take a moment to also recognize the senior class of 2020. Due to COVID, they did not get their chance to say thank you or their goodbyes to you and each other. So let's just take a moment and give them a well-received round of applause that they truly deserve. With that being said, now let's recognize the class of 2021. Hannah Boudre. Hannah is the daughter of Mark and Amanda. She is a 3-year member of City Lights and of City Heat. Her plans for after high school is to attend Trine University to study bioengineering in hopes to work with prosthetics. A fun fact about Hannah is she's a green belt in Taekwondo, and she lives in a log cabin. Hannah. Next, we have Katie Bolander. Katie is the daughter of Kelly and Adam. In the fall, she plans to attend Goshen College to study nursing. A fun fact about Katie is she is quiet but creative, and she is also an avid bug rescuer. Katie. Andrew Corris. Andrew is the son of Amy and David. After high school, he will be studying cybersecurity at Purdue University. A fun fact about Andrew is he is an Eagle Scout, which is awesome. Give him a round of applause for that. He also does finger guns in the mirror every chance he can get in public. Andrew, show us a finger gun. Andrew Corris. Next is Jessica Mattis. Jess is the daughter of John and Julie. In the fall, she will be studying English at Taylor University. A fun fact about Jessica is she is a camp counselor at Camp Lutheran, and she once hit a turn ahead sign with her car. Jessica Mattis. Emma Mullet. Emma is the daughter of Jim and Laura Mullet. She will become a trauma nurse after she finishes many, many years at Huntington University. A fun fact about Emma is she can throw a rifle, not a real rifle, though maybe, for color guard, extremely high in the air and catch it. And she also judges restaurants by the type of macaroni that they have. Emma Mullet. Rebecca Starkey. This fiery redhead is the daughter of Laura and Steve. She is a 2-year member of City Heat and a 2-year member of City Lights. A fun fact about Rebecca is she is an avid painter and can do one-handed pull-ups. That's a skill. I can't even do that. Rebecca. Caitlin is the daughter of Ron and Jackie. She is a 1-year member of City Lights and a 1-year member of City Heat. She will be attending Purdue University in Fort Wayne to study psychology. A fun fact about Caitlin is she can rotate her arm 360 degrees and she is an extremely loud belcher. working. Ladies and gentlemen, please give the senior class of 2021 a big, huge round of applause.